We welcome each one of you today to this memorial service for Nick Dean. And none of us had this on our schedules for this morning, but this is life itself and the dealing with life issues. The psalmist wrote, "Our times are in his hands." Moses added in the 90th psalm, "From everlasting to everlasting, you are God." And he went on in that psalm to say that our days are, they grow up like grass in the morning, but by noon when the heat hits it, the grass dies. God is the only one who knows our beginning day and our ending day. And with that perspective, Moses prayed and he said, "Lord, teach us then to number our days. Teach us to make our days count." So we're here today. Every one of us have something in common. Our lives have been touched by Nick Dean. We're friends, we're relatives, we're student athletes, we're coaches. But we're here today to pay our respects to Nick. We're here today to get comfort and direction from our God. And we're here today to look to him for direction and blessing. At the same time, we're here to celebrate. While we grieve his death, we celebrate his life. Nick had a tremendous life, touching so many people. And we're going to highlight some of those features today as we gather together, asking God to do an amazing work among us in terms of comfort, direction, and blessing. Would you join me in prayer? Our Father and our God, we come to you today so very, very thankful that we have the assurance based on your word, Nick's profession of faith, as well as a life that backed it up, that he's in your presence today, and we rejoice in that. He is in no pain, and you yourself have wiped away all tears from his eyes. And Father, we don't grieve for him, but we do grieve because we loved him so very much. And Lord, I pray for family today, and I pray for friends that are gathered. And Father, I pray that in a very special way, you'll meet with us. And Father, help us to grieve and help us to celebrate life. Help us with open hearts and open minds to come to the creator of the universe to get our strength, to get direction. And Father, that we might make our days count. And we'll thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. It was just a few years ago in a Sunday morning service that Nick was here ready to worship. His brother had died earlier that day. And that morning in worship, we sang, "Be Thou My Vision." And he leaned over to Timur and he says, "I want that song sung at my funeral." And so here it is, "Be Thou My Vision."
Be Thou My Vision, O Lord of my heart, not be all else to me, save that thou art. Thou my best thought, by day or by night, waking or sleeping, thy presence my love. Be thou my wisdom, and thou my true I ever with thee, and thou with me, Lord. Thou my great Father, and thy true Son. Thou in me dwelling, and I with thee. Riches I hear not, nor man's empty praise. Thou mine inheritance, still.